Bomb Squad! Oh my god, that was bad. I'm very sick right now, so my voice is gonna sound very shot a little bit. I might be coughing a little bit, but yeah, we're just gonna get into this. We're gonna try pulling LTD. This is just gonna be a chill video. If I pull an LTD, the video ends. If I run out of snow, the video ends. That's about it. So that's the title probably. Or if it's an LTD, it's gonna be we pull an LTD or something like that. And if you do, you're probably just gonna fast forward to that point, which I can't blame you for. Like, I would do the same thing. So let's just get into it, man. Let me readjust my camera. The very scuffed, kid setup. You can tell I'm like a totally awesome YouTuber with like a great setup. But yeah, basically we're just chilling out. We're just gonna open some zero chill packs. The presents came out today at the time I'm recording this. So I would wish you Merry Christmas, but I don't think you're seeing this on Christmas. So yeah, I'm probably getting it on the 26th or something, and then I'll post it like the 27th. But I don't know. As you can see, I'm wearing my Dolphins hat, as always, ever since I got it. You know what I just realized? Matt Collins wears the same exact hat when they're doing the coin toss, and he looks so kick-ass. Like, seriously. We got J.J. Watt. I know it's J.J. Watt's in a Texans uniform, then. Like, in that, thing. You can rewind if you don't believe me. What was I gonna say? So he's in a Texans uniform, even though he's a Cardinal. Maybe because, like, in Madden 20, he had a Texans, Texans tight end part, for our position, and he was on the Texans, then. Or EA was just being EA. Hold on, give me, like, 2 seconds, I gotta call. My god, I literally coughed and I pulled an LTD. Hold up, we're gonna try to go for a window. Let's try this again. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No way, we do it twice. Come on. Can I three? Alright, that's the end of the video. Oh my god, we actually pulled an LTD. Bum Luck is on fire!